Over the years, when I have women sent to my office to help figure out what causes their hair loss, it's always fascinating to me because hair loss in women tends to be a difficult but interesting problem. The difficulty lies in figuring out exactly what causes their hair loss. The interesting part is that we can usually figure out the exact reason why they're losing their hair. A lot of people think, well, I'm losing my hair, it must be hereditary, or it must be my diet, or it must be something very simple. But for women, because they don't have patterned hair loss like men do, they keep their front hairlines, they have thinning throughout, we don't know that it's hereditary right away. So for those people, we need to do some specialized tests. We do some blood tests that look for iron deficiency, hormone imbalances. We look at lupus and other collagen vascular diseases and autoimmune diseases. We look at the medications they're on. There's many things that we need to look at to see why they're losing their hair. So it's not a simple problem, but it's an interesting and incredible problem to be able to solve for them. If we find out it's a medication, we just stop the medication and their hair grows back. If we find out it's an autoimmune problem, oftentimes when we treat the disease, the hair grows back. The best part is when we're able to help them uncover the reason for their hair loss problem, they're very grateful, and it makes me feel so much better about what I do for a living.